Come on.
Ready. Don't let me. It was excellent. I could have done no better. Focus. The battle continues.
Splendid.
As 'tis our enemies.
One might confidently call that a resounding victory.
I did my best to match your skill, Master. No one can defend themselves when grappled like this.
Carts are reliable, if naught else.
They are capable allies on journeys near and far. It is a hot goblin!
Think you stand a chance? Not on your life.
Oh.
flawless execution. Let us aim for greater precision with our next attempt. Once, Master. When tarred, be sure to avoid open flame.
I see a ladder yonder, but we can't reach it from here. We'll have to get up there and drop it down. Battle is best avoided here.
That reminds me. Oft do we call on you to carry the burdens we cannot. I must thank you. Your toil keeps me light on my feet.
This battle is ours!
My curative magics are at your disposal. Wait a minute.
One of us has been poisoned.
Thank you.
should be able to move this boulder without any.
Shall we set it rolling? You hold the enemy's focus, and I shall strike them down.
A wise strategy.
Over here, if you please.
A solitary shard is good for little. We need to seek out more of these. We'll take the increase.
Go where your help is needed.
Not bad.
The battle continues.
Foothold to soar to greater heights. That was superb, Arisen.
Now that was a satisfying bit of exploration. Though I should hope we need not always be so thorough.
Let us make for a safe location where we might regain our strength.
One of us has been poisoned.
I'll save you.
Thank you.
say it? We trounced our foe, well and true.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle. Master, I discovered a treasure chest hereabouts during my last journey beyond the rift. Shall I guide you to it?
I knew you would come, Arisen One. You seek answers, and you shall have them, if 'tis within my power to know them. Loath as I am to admit it, I know little of the artifact of which you speak, though I shall tell you aught I can. I sense a land soaked in warmth, a warmth akin to your own Arisen, to that of the power of the life you possess. Yet it now lies many fathoms below the surface of the sea, in a place unreachable by mortal hands. Though 'tis strange, for I sense also that this warmth grows ere near. 'Twould seem a path will be open to you in time, allowing you to venture into the heart of this warmth, so like your own. Perhaps he who was dragon-forged can tell you more. Seek him out in Har Village, if you would learn from him.
He who was dragon-forged, Aang? Perhaps we ought to seek out this man and his wisdom in Har Village.
Follow me. I will guide you to the location.
You have our gratitude. Lead the way.
Come, I'll lead the way.
Materials, eh? I shan't deny. They have their uses.
Have a gander at my wares. You shan't regret. It. Hope to see you again ere long.
I do so enjoy stocking up on supplies.
We ought to have enough supplies to last us a while now.
Indeed, you are correct.
Haste. hope I did not disappoint. Master, I'm not sure how much longer I can keep.
Yes, Master. I shall hasten to your aid.
Lo, it would appear such a statue is to be found in Batal as well.
Let us approach, that we might examine it further. I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
Over here, if you would. Here's a surprise.
Our collection grows. Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.
Use me as your foothold to soar to greater heights.
Let us try for the same result with our next attack. Not like a feast to get you ready for bed. Ah.
cave. Shall we proceed into the depths?
Narrow passages may await us. Be on your guard. By your lead.
Douse the flames before it is too late. This calls for a curative. Magics grant you an elemental boon.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor. We must not let down our guard.
Your senses. If aught feels out of place, it could very well be a trap. Out of the cave at last.
Such dark depths take their toll on the spirit.
Indeed, you are correct.
You have my protection.
Pray, follow me.
This journey will be a long one. What say we employ an ox cart and save our feet the blisters?
The most agreeable suggestion. The arisen shall have the strongest.
Climb on and I'll send you soaring.
Would that ox carts were a bit safer and a bit sweeter.
This ox cart's bound can't let you on till you've paid.
starving on him.
This choir makes me itch to cause a stir.
This might be worth a read. Shall we take a closer look?
Well met, sir. Need a room for the night? Many thanks.
Oh, here we are.
Food? Have you any food? Many thanks. I'm still very hungry. So, if you've any more food to spare, spare some charity for the poor. Ah!
You there! What do you think you're doing, huh? You keep your hands off him. Don't go thinking you can treat the poor however you like just because you're better off.
Calm down, Hugo. You've got it all wrong. This kind sir has been good enough to share some food with me. I've the both of you to thank for my good health and my full belly.
Is that right? Suppose I owe you an apology then, cuz. In my defence, one can't be too careful. There's a child-snatching scoundrel around nearly every corner in these parts. The name's Hugo, by the way. I'm a helper of sorts to the poor Olivia. Ain't many folk willing to offer that sort of kindness. Even just one more's a glad sight, let me tell you. So pay me no mind. And I'm sorry for before. If you're here to help, I'll not say another word against you.
Many, many thanks, sir. Lucky I am to have the two of you looking out for me.
You're not getting in here on my watch.
Greetings. Faring well.
Need anything?
Stop by again soon.
Our packs are heavier, and our purses far lighter.
An investment made for safer travels can hardly be called extravagant.
Welcome, sir. If you think me a liar, then buy something and see the truth for yourself. Ah, I see you desire one of my masterpieces. Very well.
I shall have your order crafted in good time. A little patience is all I ask. Hope to see you again.
Welcome, after all. 'Tis folly to linger on a sick. single vocation when there are so many exciting methods of combat to be tried.
How goes the collection? Any progress?
Always a pleasure.
Well chosen, Arisen. I'm certain you'll master that.
Master, you appear to be carrying rather a lot. Perhaps you ought to set a few things down?
Never should have taken this shift.
All I care for some decent sleep. Or a comfy bedroll.
Reckon your trade towns can make you right sick of crowds, but here. At least, you'll find a bit of peace and quiet.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Come on, have a look.
Whisper when I'm here.
Not good will come of this.